I'm Eddie Garcia with your PuckPodcast.com Hockey Minute for Friday, January the 22nd. Checking a very busy Thursday in the NHL, the Capitals beat the Penguins in Pittsburgh 6-3 in the first meeting of the season between the two. It also meant it was the first meeting of Alexander Ovechkin against Sidney Crosby. In the win for the Caps, Ovechkin had 2 goals, giving him 32 on the year. In the loss for Pittsburgh, Crosby had 1 goal. He has 33 on the season. Sharks beat the Ducks 3-1. Patrick Marleau scored his 35th goal of the year to take over the NHL lead. Red Wings win in Minnesota over the Wild 4-3 in a shootout. Drew Miller gets his first ever shootout goal. That was a game winner for Detroit. Blackhawks win in Calgary over the Flames 3-1. That's the Flames' 6th straight loss. Scotty Upshaw gets his first career hat trick for Phoenix as the Coyotes beat the Predators 4-2. New Carolina Hurricanes captain Eric Staal also has the hat trick, leading the Canes over the Thrashers in Atlanta 5-2. Flyers shut out the Rangers 2-0. Ray Emery, 24 saves in the shutout for Philadelphia. Overtime for the Lightning to edge the Maple Leafs 3-2. Martin St. Louis, the game winner in OT for Tampa Bay. Kings over the Sabres 4-3 in a shootout. That is LA's 6th straight win in the shootout. And the Canucks beat the Stars 4-3 in Vancouver. For Dallas, that's their 10th road loss in a row. Senators have won 5 straight to beat the Blues 3-2. It was the Blue Jackets over the Bruins 3-2. RJ Umberger gets the game winner on the power play late in the third period for Columbus. And the Islanders get by the Panthers 2-1 in a shootout. Matt Molson scores the game winner in the shootout for New York. Coming up tonight, just 3 games on the schedule. It's the Canadiens playing at the Devils. The Oilers will host the Stars, and the Predators are at the Avalanche. NHL news, CTV in Montreal reports that hockey great Jean Beliveau has suffered a stroke. There are no details on his condition as of this update, but the report also said his life is not in danger. The 78-year-old Beliveau is a 10-time Stanley Cup champion and member of the Hockey Hall of Fame. For debate and analysis on these stories and more, tune in each week to the Puck Podcast with a new episode airing every Saturday. You can listen to the show at puckpodcast.com or download the show on iTunes. If you want to interact with other Puck Podcast listeners, you can join our Facebook group page. And if you want to see a video version of the Puck Podcast Hockey Minute, go to our YouTube channel. It's at youtube.com/puckpodcast.